Windows update to the rescue. Restarted the computer and killed the job.